my friend and colleague, Honorable Soru, for this motion. I stand to support this motion, but however, I would like to point out that the greatest honor that this country can bestow on Chief MKO Abiola is to recognize the fact that June 12th presidential election was an election that was universally acknowledged to be free, fair, and credible. And the right thing for us to do as a country is to officially announce the result of June 12, 1993 presidential election and declare Chief MKO Abiola as the winner of that election and the president-elect of this country. I believe that that is the only way that we can recognize, as a nation, you know, recognize this, the event of June 12, 1993. So in summary, I'm saying that the result of June 12, 1993 presidential election should be officially announced and the winner declared, and Chief MKO Abiola should be recognized as one of the former presidents of this country. Mr. Speaker, that is my submission.